showcased today was just 15% of the actual firepower that will be delivered on the objectives. For today's exercise, equivalent of only 75 units participated. However, operation 5 units, equivalent of 2 to 3 artillery brigades, provide firepower on first line, amounting to about 100 guns for each assaulting battalion. Just to draw the pattern, we are now using power over 250,000 shells of hard rockets in the target party. Approximately 5,000 artillery shells with bombs and rockets fired daily from 300 bombs, motors, and multi-banded rocket launchers. And 9,000 shells fired a day by the military forces. Through the peak unit of assault and an average, each artillery battery fired on ground per minute for 17 days continuously. The ability of fire such a great quantum of fire implements its own operations, channelizes the enemy into extended area of operations. Alright, even the bottom of the ground forces. What should be going through the enemy's mind as he finds the world around him enough and explode most rapidly, fire and blasts? This will find the enemy as he hangs himself off, hailstorm of death orchestrated by the radiant gunners. To see and feel the devastating effect of this concentration, please imagine yourself in your hopper. Ladies and gentlemen, you have seen the effect of the 105mm round on the target. You can now compare the devastating effect. Thank you. to be clarified, not in this year. But as I said, there was three times the speed of sound resulting in the barrage of artillery shells landing on the enemy before in the Iraq. The ranging power and accuracy of a simple hand rocket gun still remains unmatched amongst Allied gun systems.
Yeah.
the howitzer in Rach is approximately 3 meters. More purpose and almost consistent applicability is at 360 degrees in any required direction. But a now moving towards their respective platform using the geometry part unit. Please take your attention towards the top of Bahula 2.